Today we're here to launch our new campaign to ask everybody across the UK to take 1 million actions to help beat cancer sooner. They can do anything from donate, to tweet, to Facebook, to take goods into their local shop to help us beat cancer sooner. Because we need to raise awareness, and we've got four amazing cancer survivors taking part. And the eye-catching image in the back is part of our TV campaign. So we're painting our survivors into that.
All four of us have previously had cancer, so it's quite an inspiring story, I think, and obviously it's quite striking. I don't think you can really miss it if you're in Victoria Station at the moment.
I had cancer in January 2012, it was testicular cancer, but I wanted to give something back to sort of like everybody else that potentially may have it and people that are affected, so I've always thought of helping out, and that's what I do really, so I help out cancer research whenever I can.
I really love working for Cancer Research UK because I don't know anyone who hasn't been affected by cancer or had someone they know has had cancer. So for me to be able to just use my particular skills to kind of draw attention, raise, support and awareness for it, then I think it's just a brilliant thing to be involved with.